Hi, my name is Sai Pranav Ravichandran, and I work for Expedia, and I work as a lead in secrets management solutions. One of the main challenges that we had is our data scientists needed a platform to run their jobs, both for testing and also for periodically scheduled production jobs. And if you take, they can run for more than 24 hours. So those are pretty compute intensive jobs. So we wanted to create a compute platform that allowed the data scientists and data engineers to use and seamlessly import their jobs from QOL and other data compute platforms that are there. So we wanted to build something like that. And we had lots of GPU nodes that are sitting there in data centers and that are not being used. So we were thinking, hey, why don't we connect those things and then make use of all those things? And for overflowing capacity, and if it's needed by our customers, and then we took a look at all the schedulers and all the tools that are out there that are needed to provide a stable, reliable compute platform for stateless jobs. And we all came up with HashiCorp and its ecosystem. If a customer comes up with searching for vacation rental, and they go to VRBO, a subsidiary of Expedia, and they can try to search for the location and then start date, end date, and then give a search. And that's handled by one of the major application development team. And that is deployed in a compute platform that is fully using Hashi tools. And so if you take, for example, that application that handles the search for the vacation rental, we'll be using like 10 or 20 services, including identity, including content for each of the properties, and what is the search, and which hotels and which vacation rentals should I show first, and so on. So all these things are separate teams, and there's huge number of people are working in each of those areas. And those are also applications that are deployed in our compute platform, and those are running today in production. And those are connected using a Hashi tool called Consul. And even if you take a particular product inside that, a particular application will probably use a database. And the secrets for those databases are coming from another Hashi tool called Vault. And yeah, so we are pretty much using a lot of them, and it's all working reliably well. If you take HashiCorp tools, it does one job, and it does one job correctly. So that's the tower of HashiCorp, and we love that concept. And all of our teams are super lean, and we are still able to give a good, reliable compute platform for our customers.